once you talk to me about love, you two-bit shoplifter!
I'm talking about money!
When it's you talking, AJ, I don't even believe in that anymore.
You gotta have faith in me. You're my little bird, my little highland plover.
Don't you start talking like that again. You get me all mixed up.
What the hell is that?
Just some little prairie blossoms. And each one is a thought of you. The yellow butterwood. The brown-eyed Susan. The shy, shrinking greasewood. The dog's tooth violet.
Someplace else for money.
You think I'd take money from a woman?
And the sugar bowl it's hid in.
That's all over, honey. I'll get you a dozen sugar bowls. Case you see I've changed.
See much of anything in you. My mama told me the first day she ever laid eyes on you.
Your blessed mother. Your dear mother. She's a living saint.
I saw that. You call my mama an evil eye.
You're my soulmate. You're life of my heart. All I want is you. This kind of life is bad for us. The hardship, the aching loneliness, the separation. Not having you at my side.
Yeah?
And for what? For money and fame? I'm gonna give up my career. I'm going straight.
Straight where?
Home. To you.
Oh, I can't afford it!
You ain't gonna have to worry about money again. I got business connections with the mayor and O'Toole. I'm gonna be their partner.
Partnering what? Selling Cloverine Salve, Saturday Evening Post?
I'm gonna be financial advisor to the new casino. A solid businessman. I ain't gonna have to go to work no more. I can be at home with you, my little dove, fluttering about.
Feeding you, waiting on your hand and foot.
You gonna be in society with all them ladies.
I need new clothes.
Sure.
And my sewing machine from the catalog. I want that back. And my mama's picture with the frame.
I'm gonna get you new frames. Solid gold plated. Anything you want's gonna be yours.
Anything?
I'm putty in your hands, a little white-throated swift.
What? AJ, I'm tired of pretending. I want to get married. Ring and everything. Flower girls, you know, all that bright stuff.
Married? That's the damnedest thing I've...